News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good morning. Thanks for keeping it here on News 8 Now. We're going to take a look at your forecast. Temperatures this morning in the 60s, muggy out there. Showers ending. Some partial sun will give way and fuel the fire to thunderstorms this afternoon and this evening. And temperatures today generally in the 70s to around 80. Thunderstorms will wrap up pretty early this evening. Then we'll see some clearing, especially after midnight. And along with that, sunshine is forecast for tomorrow. Highs in the 80s. Some 70s in the far north, and can't rule out an isolated shower in the far north, but otherwise humidity will be a little lower tomorrow, even though it's going to be overall a warmer day. So morning showers, otherwise partly sunny, scattered thunderstorms this afternoon. Again, could be strong to locally severe, high temperatures about 70 to 80 degrees. And for tonight, early showers and thunderstorms, then clearing. Temperatures a little cooler than what we have this morning. By tomorrow morning, 55 to 62 degrees.